anxious thoughts. Sleep in a bed, I have food on my plate, I have a job, I have friends. I want rain. You see how sometimes something that's a blessing, we complain about, we're ungrateful for. And for them, it's like, you get sunshine every day. I want sunshine. You know, like stuff like that. So it's just so important to remember what we do have and to be grateful for what we do have and not be so quick to complain and say, oh, I don't have this, I wish I had this. Like, let's just appreciate what we have, our blessings.
Easy for now, but not in the long run, because
know, we're gonna, it kind of depends on the situation, but I think you guys know what I mean. Like, it seems easy in the moment, but if it's something we really want, we have to push through it. Okay, last chance to take a screenshot, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The best way out is always through. And last chance to take a screenshot of the affirmation one. I am a fountain, not a drain. I do want to show you guys today's quote from, well, yesterday technically, just because I think yesterday's was really good. Okay, so I'm gonna go back a page just so you can screenshot it. This was yesterday's. October 6th was, I embrace change as an opportunity to grow. Yeah, you guys that are still awake, you guys get that extra affirmation. I embrace change as an opportunity to grow. So that's basically what this one was talking about. You know, we have to get through it. So the best way to embrace change. Oh, I embrace change as an opportunity to grow. Change, I was saying to you guys yesterday, change a lot of time is actually a good thing. People say, you changed. Well, I improved. I got better. I learned. Change isn't always a bad thing. And I feel like we make it that way a lot of times. We're like, oh, they changed. It's like, maybe they improved. You know, let's not always think of it as a negative thing. Change is good. That's how we grow, is through the change. So what I'm gonna do is just tilt your head up just a little. Perfect. And I'm gonna start off with some sleep spray. On your pillow. Okay. Super relaxing. Very nice. And we're gonna start off with some stress relief lotion. This is eucalyptus and spearmint. I don't recommend using this on your face since it has fragrance in it. But we'll do it for the video, for the live, okay? going through it. Okay, last chance to take a screenshot, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The best way out is always through. And last chance to take a screenshot of the affirmation one. I am a fountain, not a drain. I do want to show you guys today's quote from, well, yesterday technically, just because I think yesterday's was really good. Okay, so I'm gonna go back a page just so you can screenshot it. This was yesterday's. October 6th was, I embrace change as an opportunity to grow. Yeah, you guys that are still awake, you guys get that extra affirmation. I embrace change as an opportunity to grow. So that's basically what this one was talking about. You know, we have to get through it. So the best way to embrace change. Oh, I embrace change as an opportunity to grow. Change, I was saying to you guys yesterday, change a lot of time is actually a good thing. People say, you changed. Well, I improved. I got better. I learned. Change isn't always a bad thing. And I feel like we make it that way a lot of times. We're like, oh, they changed. It's like, maybe they improved. You know, let's not always think of it as a negative thing. Change is good. That's how we grow, is through the change.